I've created an origami box here, and now I'm using motifs I made last week. These are motifs created, inspired by Frank Stella. And you can decide on how you'd like the motifs to go around your box. You'll have to stick one motif at a time, allow it to dry before you can turn the box and stick the other one.